Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, Doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Psst. Hey! Is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do, I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Yeah, I don't know, man, 2 or 3 weeks?
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
Altor's been luring away a lot of our best doctors.
You're getting more-
Time to die.
Huh?
Let's see someone top that.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.
Out of jail with you.
I'd save the excitement until you're out of here.
Hands up, or we will open fire!
Oh!
Ah!
Manténlos todos!
Follow me. I know the way out. Gotta climb these pipes up to the roof. So, do you remember my brother?
Sure. Sure I do.
So, what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
No clue. But whatever it is, it'll be better than being in a coma. fucked with the wrong people. Ah! Hugging mask?
The front door wouldn't have been such a bad idea after all, huh?
Don't get too excited. We got a long way to go. It's not over yet, Carlos.
Don't forget the suspect is extremely dangerous!
Man the gun. I'm gonna get us out of here. Like that, we might not make it to shore.
That's the rule.
It is now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When Alter got involved.
The clothing company?
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, Alter picked up the pieces. Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking eyesore. Here we are.
Where can I find the other Saints?
What other Saints?
What are you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flags before they got killed.
Well, that's fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice is to just keep your head down. The cops are looking for you and a lot's changed. I say you just go buy a beer and soak up as much information as you can.
Thanks, Carlos.
Anytime.
Thank you.
Well played, sir.
So that's what you're thinking.
You should come by my class sometime.
Well played, sir.
I will.
Oh, no.
secure the perimeter. We'll fuck out.
Ah!
Officer down! Officer down!
How in the...
Oh! Ah!
You shoot a cop. Go ahead and run. I can shoot at one hole and 3 yards in the firing range.
Hands up!
Well played, sir.
Welcome to Sloppy Seconds. That'll really make you stand out. Bunch.
You're gonna love that until it falls apart when you go home. When those come back into style, we'll be ready. Interesting choice.
I could go for a motorboat on those.
Thank you.
sure knows how to make a hell of a buck.
Splattered.
Just what I was looking for.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Notorious member of a gang once known as the Third Street Saints, Johnny Gat was arrested last year in an assassination attempt against then-decorated police officer Troy Bradshaw. In the resulting trial, Gat was convicted of one count of attempted murder and a staggering 387 counts of first-degree murder, promptly sending him to death row.
Hey, Barry, turn this shit off!
Yeah, I was watching that.
I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch?
Could you turn the TV back on?
In a few short moments, we'll be allowed back in the courtroom and we'll find out, once and for all, if Mr. Gat will go home a happy man or a dead one. Back to you, Jack.
Oh, shit.